to another YouTube video. Today I finally get to show you my entire line from the post-apocalyptic couture fashion show. So this is everything I did for that show. It took me a year to make. If you're interested in seeing detailed videos of each outfit, they'll be coming. We're releasing like mini videos of each outfit at a time. Those will be coming in the next few weeks. But for now, here it is, the most exciting, most nerve-wracking night I've had in a long time, but I'm really, really pleased with the way it turned out, and I hope you are too. I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah. Everything has a price. Protection, intimidation, and extra muscle are no exception. When the side you're fighting for could change at any moment, it is important to be light on your feet, but still well protected. The lightweight materials and intimidating stance provided by this outfit fit the bill perfectly. Just make sure you have the coin. In a world where survival and conquest are at full of everyone's mind, it's important to take time to step back and fulfill life's other needs. If every lock has its keys, the flesh peddler knows exactly which one is the match to your deepest desire. He'll show you for a price.
And we only live out fast and late. Annihilation! Blast off!
Thank you.
prospector test water sources as well as plants for possible uses. Prospector, Michelle! Face turned skyward, I will give voice to the will of the architect. Absinthe. And Twitter @MadamAbsinthe. Madam_Absinthe. Now we all